so much money, you gotta put that on scale. We ain't not going back to being broke. One time for all my young in the trenches. Woo! Ain't chasing the dream.
You know the routine.
Look what they made of the team.
You know the routine.
I know why they jealous. I be on the type of stuff they never seen.
You know the routine.
Whole never level. I don't know and ain't even mean.
Whoa, whoa.
Young blowing all money. Spending millions, make back.
Whoa.
Made enough off my own hustle. I don't even gotta grind.
Whoa.
Grinding, I get it. Stacking, I spin it. You know the routine.
You know the routine.
Popping the tags, getting the bags. You know the routine. You know the routine.
Mike and Mary put a hole in my jeans. I ain't playing in the whole never league. Go to Philly, then I go to Reddy's. Then I get a rollie, then I meet a. And then I get a. And then I take a. Feel like Carson Wentz, I got the wisdom. If I sit the bench, I got a funny feeling that you falling. Boy, still the coldest. This the moment I come here for you. Yeah, big for Lauren, no monkey business. Can't hate to them, it's new. Shout out to Cape Town. Africa's always a great time. Down to sell all of us living huss. I tell them, dummy, go to Lagos. All you like to play tough. You really hating cause your pay stuff. Philly women really chilling with me now. I really can't stop saying John. The double M genius back, mo. See me with sneaking with Fat Boy. See they can sleep on my raps they have. But who really, really come back?
Blowing all money, spending millions, make back. Made enough off my own hustle. I don't even got a rap. Grinding, I get it. Stacking, I spin it. You know the routine.
You know the routine.
Popping the tags, getting the bags. You know the routine.
Hey,
you know the routine. Nah, we living. I ain't gotta post it. I ain't even boasting. How many times I gotta tell you about these rides erasing ghosts? How many times I gotta tell you that? How many famous do I got for the love of the culture? Oh. Everything kosher. Came in and with a chip on my shoulder. Took it to Vegas. I bet it all at the table at poker. Just look at their faces. I know they don't like how I'm them over. This is crazy. You never gonna catch me out rocking a choker. I'm on some right now. I'm feeling lit right now. We got your snake in the grass. He getting. I got 100 in cash. I'm about to spend right now. They try to put me in last, but what do it look like now?
Young, blowing all money. Spending millions, make back.
You know the routine.
Take a prince on that. Keely sent you to a new crib. Bad speak pig Latin with a new seal. Stick a price with the great corn with the root deal. Slice of pine we all eat. Stick a straw in my home with these weirdo. Swear to be paranoid. Treat the jet like it's cafe. So the came back for it. Your whole clique be your for a small L. Black Phantom, Bless Feral, Black Bolt, Rest Well, Collins Ave in a high rise. Skyline, what I labeled a memoir. To broke to sci-fi. On my sideline, name tattered on five wives. Stacking money like Mayweather, and it hurt I got nine lives.
Young, blowing all money, spending millions, make back. Made enough off my own hustle, I don't even got a crap. Grinding, I get it, stacking, I spin it. You know the routine,
you know the routine.
Popping the tags, getting the bags. You know the routine,
hey,
you know the routine.
We are rich. I ain't tryna have babies right now, so. But I got a. Money bring EV, you probably won't beat me, but bro, we can't be by no spot. Overseas got a crowd doing my shit. Can't believe that I'm still in apartments. Businessman went and got me in office. Me and Dollar deals, I get them often. Me and Dollar was on Spawn Street. All of he gon' stay with it. I got. Made me a monster. He bitch, you notice my sister, my mamas. Now they houses as big as they want them. I didn't run out no. Living like we in a race, I might come in first and second, but I won't ever be last. Lately I've been in my bag, but told me don't take my.
It's time for your top plays of the week. And there's no one better to bring them than me, your 2K MC. Bring on the competition. Starting off with JD Trey 247 in the city. Pursuing the board in a way that.
It's go time for the Pelicans here at home. Here they are coming down the tunnel earlier in their finest attire. The city of New Orleans, really a sight to see and a wonderful place to visit. We're happy to be here tonight. Welcome, everyone, to a great Sunday night. D.A., take it away.
Kevin, thank you. Last season with the Pelicans, Brandon Ingram became a star.
He is indeed, D.A., thank you. And you look at their injuries, down a starter and a reserve. That shuffles up their lineup a bit.
Two players injured, one of their stars out. Something they'll have to dig deep to overcome.
And now the Lakers starting group. LeBron and Davis, the incredible forward pair. T.J. McConnell is out there with Jeremy Lamb. And it's Harrell in at the five, roaming the paint. And for the Pelicans, Ingram the three and Zion the four. Harrison out there at Bledsoe. And it's Adams in at the center, filling out the middle.
And there are a number of things that make Ingram a dominant force. But what really jumps out at you, the moment you see him, the length. Few wings in league history have had a 7'3 wingspan.
And that one falls for Ingram. And Greg, you combine Ingram's length with his emerging skill set. He has got a long career ahead of him in the NBA.
I mean, he certainly has the tools. What we need to see now is the consistency year in and year out. It's one thing to reach that star status. It's another to become one of the true superstars in our league.
Now here's Davis. Over Williamson. Goes back up. And Harrell with the lay-in. Good.
The dogged intensity Harrell has is just insane. And he uses all this energy to his advantage, particularly on the glass.
And Bledsoe, here we go. One up, one down. 2 points with his first shot this game.
And once he got to the 10, I think he was surprised to find himself that wide open.
Well, this early, they should be showing a lot more energy on defense. It's not there.
Now here's Lamb. He's coming off a 16-point game against San Antonio. Ingram right side. The Lakers have gone 1 of 3 from the field to start this one so far. The drive by James, and James throws it down.
And you know, this is where James is most dangerous, attacking and looking to tear into that defense.
And so it's Bledsoe with it, bringing it up for New Orleans. And this matchup with the Lakers, it's their first meeting of the season.
In this game, just the first of 4 meetings between these two. They'll get quite familiar with each other by season's end.
You know what, guys? I don't know. I get the feeling that this could be an interesting matchup this season. This first game will tell us a lot.
This is his first trip to the line tonight.
And you know, something I remember from their last game was how good he was at the line.
Yeah, I agree with you. I mean, he attacked, got to the line a bunch, and cashed in on his chances. And I know he's got to be upset at himself for shooting so poorly at the line. Well, I would think he'll be doing everything he can to bring those numbers up.
Now here's Ingram. He's coming off a 19-point game against the Clippers in Los Angeles.
Boy, I thought his passing was absolutely fantastic. I mean, really picked apart the defense all game long.
Davis drives in, and Davis throws it down.
How about Davis, the big fella, converting with speed and bounce? No chance for the defense there.
New Orleans gone 0-2 from deep here. Pass to Adams. 1:43 left in the first quarter of the game. LeBron against Ingram. Down to 5 on the shot clock. And Adams with the slam.
And the one-hand slam just looks so pretty when it's in his hand and he's the one doing the slam.
Agreed. He is smooth as silk, even on a power finish.
Part of what makes him unique, guys, that combination of power and polish.
And the Lakers decide to take their first time out here. Greg, if you're a small market team, how do you convince stars that you've drafted and developed to stay and re-sign?
It's a great question, Kevin. I actually think in a lot of ways it's easier today because you can be box office. You can be a superstar in a small market and have the name recognition because of the era we play in. And so I think the biggest way to keep them there is to build a championship caliber team around them. I think that is your saving grace. If you can prove to them that you can build a championship caliber team, I don't really think that there is a reason to want to leave.
It's a solid blueprint. They need a good offensive possession.
Yeah, they've gone a long time without a bucket.
Caldwell Pope brings the double team. At the heart. To the wing right side. With some arc. And two shots coming up at the line as he gets fouled on the shot. And there's the foul against the Lakers.
Good utilization of his height and speed to get to the line that time. Ball showing you he's got the savvy to draw contact.
And he's good on the second. There's 39 seconds left to play in the first quarter. McConnell passes to Caldwell Pope from the arc. Here's Gasol, and he battles for the ball and gets the second chance bucket.
Boy, the confidence of Gasol on the block is really impressive to see. I mean, once he gets good positioning, he goes right to work.
Seconds left here in the first quarter. Ball kicks to Hernan Gomez. Here's Hart. He's guarded by Caldwell Pope. Hart, the pass to Ball. Six on the shot clock from deep. And again, no good by New Orleans. Here's Matthews. And easy 2 points on the layup.
Well, he's known as a shooter, as Matthews, but I like seeing him finish over the defense. When Wesley's driving, he's determined to finish at the basket.
And so it's Los Angeles, heading to the bench with a 7-point lead as we wrap up the quarter. Defensively, they have gotten after it, contesting every shot going up. Right back after this break. A bit earlier, we had a chance to chat with Kyle Kuzma, who loves playing alongside.
You know, for me, it's super cool just to learn, sit back, watch.
Well, Kuzma Greg has certainly learned a lot, proficient at the offensive end, and adding more to his game every day.
Yeah, I mean, he's been focused on improving the defense and rebounding, and much of that is due to the players he's been surrounded by.
And thanks again for tuning in. If you're just joining us, we've played through one quarter of action so far. And taking a look at the Lakers' performance here, what have they been doing or not doing in the game?
You got to credit their defense, communicating, rotating, making plays on the ball.
They've got them rattled. It's only the first quarter, and already they've made enough big plays on defense to last really an entire game.
We've got Hernan Gomez. Hart is out there with Ball, and it's Melly in at the four. So that's the group out there for New Orleans. No good on that one. When Kuzma first entered the league, the Lakers were a rebuilding team. Now, Greg, one of the more experienced pieces on this team.
And Kuzma's made the most of it, switching to a learning role. Tries to absorb as much as he can from the vets. And he does everything he can to pick their brain and improve on those little things in terms of championship caliber basketball.
Ball, such a terrific passer. He seems to have a sixth sense, nice feel, which is hard to teach.
James, Pelicans with the rebound.
Boy, that's a look. He has to finish, and he knows it. Lone opportunity.
And the rejection by James. And pushing it up, here's Los Angeles. Here's Caldwell Pope. Pulled the shot a little left, but the bounce goes his way. Caldwell Pope's got his second bucket of the game to go. Now, here's Ball. Looking at his numbers, he averages a bit over 9 points a game. Ingram outside. Here's Hart. He's guarded by Caldwell Pope. Rejected by Gasol.
You really got to admire the reach of Gasol. He's excellent at utilizing those long arms of his to turn away shots.
A moment to check out who the New Orleans Pelicans have coming up on Tuesday. They'll be matching up with Al Horford and the Oklahoma City Thunder.
And just looking ahead to what's on tap, there are a lot of winnable games for them, but you can't go into the stretch with that mentality. You've got to focus on what's in front of you and bring it every night.
Looking who's out there now for the Pelicans. Steven Adams, he's checked in for Hernan Gomez. Zion Williamson comes in for Nicolo Melli. Shaquille Harrison, he's checked in for Josh Hart. And it's Eric Bledsoe in for Lonzo Ball. And Davis sends it back.
Boy, I tell you what, Davis uses his length so well. I mean, a defensive stalwart who holds his ground. And because of his timing and length and athleticism, he's an excellent shot blocker.
A tremendous Mobile One block that we had to see again. Great send back.
Determined to protect the lead with the all-out effort defensively. Superb anticipation on the block.
LeBron against Ingram. And that'll be two free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul. Steven Adams picks one up.
You talk about LeBron James, he does it all. Defends, scores, rebounds, passes, high IQ, unselfish, a leader off the court as well as on.
Free throw good, James. Greg, so many people know your story, born and raised in Las Vegas. It must have been an amazing feeling then to lead UNLV to its only championship.
I mean, Kevin, you know, playing in front of so many people you know has its pros and cons,
right.
But to be a part of that 1990 championship team and the only one we've been able to hoist and to have my jersey hanging in that rafter, it's humbling, and yes, it brings back a lot of fond memories.
Like, historically good, right? When you think of that team, what that meant, it has a historic place.
It does. We felt like we were able to etch our mark in terms of the lures of the game of college basketball. The edge on the glass is the difference. It's allowed them to build this lead.
And really a reflection of their superior effort level to this point. It seems to me they've gone after this win a little bit more.
And first time out of the game called for New Orleans. Last game matched up with the Clippers. A tough loss there.
Well, in that one, you could pretty much see the writing on the wall. Their performance was lackluster at best.
Yeah, they looked distracted, far off, distant. I mean, it seemed like their heart wasn't in it to try to win that game.
Wesley Matthews checked in for the Lakers. Ingram kicks to Williamson. 1:11 left to play here in the second quarter. It's stolen by Davis. Now the fast break. Lamb with the ball. Floats it up there for Harrell.
Well-rounded effort, and they show no signs of letting up.
Almost no holes in their performance tonight. They've been tremendous.
And so it's Bledsoe. He brings it up for New Orleans. Trailing by 19. Here's Williamson. The pass to Harrison. Ingram deciding where to go with it. And slammed up by Ingram.
Boy, the perception of Ingram, the awareness, seeing a lane and pouncing on it in a blink of an eye.
And here's James outside. The rebound by Steven Adams. New Orleans has gone 0-2 from deep here in the second. Harrison kicks to Bledsoe. Ingram outside. There's 21 seconds left to play in the first half. 5 on the clock. Shot from free throw range. Here's Adams. And they convert it last on attempt number 3. Adams has got his second basket. James in the post. And the dunk by James.
You know, at 6'8", with the ball skills that James has, he handles it like a guard. He can get wherever he wants to off the dribble.
Here's Adams. And the last shot before the buzzer is off. And so it's Los Angeles. Feeling good about their 17-point lead heading into the break. Their defense has been terrific in this game. And we'll be back with you shortly.
The 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Greetings to each and every. Well, with all he's accomplished, we can start to paint a picture amongst the all-time greats. Shaq, where do you have LeBron ranked on your all-time list?
He has to be right near the top.
And that's all we have for now. Tell the folks goodbye, Shaq. Tell the folks goodbye.
And with the second half upon us, we'll find out if this game becomes the route that it's threatening to be.
Look at LeBron James. He's really been playing well.
You just love the patience in that first half. Waited until he got the look he wanted.
Well, you know what, guys? It was all about efficient offense, not rushing things. Taking your time, finding the best shot on every possession.
Checking out the group of Frank Vogel to start the second half. LeBron and Davis, the incredible forward pair. Jeremy Lamb out there with T.J. McConnell. And Harrell's in at the five down low. And it's Williamson missing. Los Angeles leading by 17. LeBron James on the wing. Guarded by Bledsoe. Here's McConnell. Some solid defense from Ingram.
Clearly out of sync to begin this half. 0 for their first three attempts.
Williamson outside. Rebound by Harrell. Lakers have gone 0-3 and are still looking for that first bucket here in the second half. Brown. And oh, here we go with Bledsoe. Nobody back. And that one's good. Williamson.
Finally, they get one to drop. That's one of their first four here in the third.
And the Lakers call time here.
Adjustments are a part of the game, and the coach sees something he doesn't like here.
And you know what? We'll see what changes he makes coming out of this timeout.
So for the Pelicans, Josh Hart, he's checked in for Shaquille Harrison. And it's Lonzo Ball in for Eric Bledsoe. And then for the Lakers, Marc Gasol's checked in for Montrezl Harrell. Kyle Kuzma comes in for James. And it's Kentavious Caldwell-Pope in for Lamb.
Boy, they need to pick it up here now. I mean, they're 0-4 coming out of the break. Only 20% from the field to start this half. To me, it looks like their opponent may have made some nice adjustments.
Great teamwork punctuated by a strong finish.
That is the perfect fast break, guys. Getting a hoop before the defense can get set.
And you don't want to give up that kind of look too often.
Kuzma, left side. Pass to McConnell. Six to shoot. Here's Kuzma. Misses the three. Pelicans trail by 17. They've been looking out of sync offensively.
Yeah, their offense has ground to a standstill.
Here's Hart. He's guarded by Caldwell Pope. Hart the pass to Adams. The shot, no good. Gasol with the defensive effort. And here we go. Fast break. Kuzma's got it. And Davis gets it to go on the assist by McConnell. Davis has got his second basket of the night. Greg, we have a league of many great playmakers, don't we?
Oh, there's no doubt about it. LeBron James is obvious. You know, he played point guard technically for the first time last season, but he's always been a floor general. You look at a young man like Ja Morant, and he's been on the attack since day one when he hit the league. And there's so many more of those guys that are having an impact, understanding the value of that lead guard position. It is fun to watch.
It is so fun to watch. I agree.
Just not much success when it comes to shooting.
There's no stopping that. AD is too long and strong to bother that alley-oop.
And so it's Ingram who brings up the ball for the New Orleans Pelicans. Their defense has only allowed 6 points in the second half. Timeout called here. The Pelicans decide to talk it over.
Well, it's been an express lane to the rim. Coach can't be happy about that.
And, you know, I think he's going to tell them simply, we have to show more fight on the interior. That's the top priority right now.
And Los Angeles with some changes. Harrell comes in for Davis. And Wesley Matthews subbed in for Kyle Kuzma. Ball kicks to Hernan Gomez. Pass to Hart. Floats one, and the layup is up and in. Hart's got his first bucket of the night.
You know, getting inside and doing damage there really elevates Hart's game, and I'd like to see him be that kind of all-around threat.
Here's Gasol. Here's Caldwell Pope. And a missed layup. Pelicans trail by 19. Shot clock and game clock separated by less than 6 seconds. They grab their own miss. Los Angeles has gone 0-2 from deep to start things here in the second half. Over in the corner, Gasol. And that one off the back of the rim and in. and the Lakers lead by 21.
Yeah, first and foremost, he's a pass-first team player, is Caldwell Pope. Love seeing that.
Down low to the left side wing. Puts up a three. He can't get that one to fall. And so it's Los Angeles with a 21-point lead to end the quarter. From the field, they have been outstanding, amazing shooting. That's what has them headed to a blowout. Right back after this break. And a moment now as we take a look at our State Farm assists of the game.
Just true artistry right there. I mean, great decision on where to go with the ball, and how about the perfect delivery?
And they'd love to see every possession end this way. True team basketball.
And with the fourth quarter upon us, time is running out for this game to become competitive. Pelicans shooting 23% from the field. That's not going to get it done. They've got Harrison. Bledsoe is out there with Hernan Gomez. And it's Melly in at the four-man position. So that's the group out there for New Orleans.
Just a solid performance on the interior. The rebounding has been off the charts.
Yeah, you look across the board, it's actually sizing up, shaping up to be a great game. I mean, strong performances throughout, and they've really been strong on the glass.
Here's Bledsoe, and he converts the layup.
Strong and compactly built. I tell you, Bledsoe's tenacity overpowers some of his defenders.
Lakers working the ball around now. And James with the basket on the assist by Harrell. Harrell's got his third assist on the night.
And the crisp passing has opened things up for them offensively.
10 straight points off assist. That's very impressive. And it also makes the game easy and fun to watch.
Greg, the NBA under Adam Silver has been aggressive looking for ways to enhance the product and attract fans. Where do you fall on that point? Push the envelope or don't rock the boat or maybe somewhere in between?
I think it might be somewhere in between. These days, people's attentions can be pulled in so many different directions. I think they're smart to not rest on their laurels and to continue to try to evolve. But with that evolution, sometimes it's not going to come over as well as they would like. But I'm a fan of some of the experiments, I should say, that we've tried thus far. And I hope the league continues to push the envelope.
That's a good thought. And that one's good. Ingram.
Brandon Ingram, a nice display of toughness from the young forward here, showing that he can score through just about anything.
James, the bounce pass. And it's Davis missing.
Boy, patrolling the paint well, protecting the rim. That's exactly the kind of defensive effort you need against him.
Bledsoe uses the glass to finish the layup.
Whenever Bledsoe's coming at you with all that momentum playing downhill, there's only so much you can do in that situation.
James with the bucket.
When you allow good scorers to get uncontested shots at the rim, no wonder you're losing.
You know, he should be getting extra attention from the defense, not less.
Here's Williamson. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot two free throws.
This is what you love about Williamson. On the shorter side for a big man, but he's developing the pump fake as an equalizer.
And a chance to catch up on some numbers here. Scoring breakdown for Los Angeles.
I thought we might see the defense adjust at halftime to slow the break, but that has not been the case.
Another factor here tonight has been the amount of points they've scored off turnover.
Looking who's out there now for the Pelicans. Alexander Walker's checked in. And it's Jackson in for Eric Bledsoe. Horton Tucker, the pass to Bell. Shoots over Adams. No good from Bell.
Now, there's an example of good defense beating good offense.
To the middle, here's Williamson, and the dunk by Williamson.
This is too easy for Williamson. Once he gets established position, he is ready to attack the rim.
Let's the three fly. Pelicans pull it in. Adams has got 5 rebounds tonight.
And guys, what we saw here tonight is one side having everything going for them. Huge margin of victory for Los Angeles.
At every opportunity, they managed to push the ball and keep the up-tempo game going.
I think it paid off, that's for sure.
So looking at the season total, this will be their 17th win.
Man, always nice to get win number one against the opponent. You'll be seeing a total of this matchup 4 times over the course of the year. So they set the tone tonight, though, for their season series against the Pelicans.
And what a tremendous standout performance it was for LeBron.
He was extremely efficient offensively, got good looks, and really knocked down big shots all game long. And the lack of effort to fight over the screen there makes that an easy shot.
Well, I'm going to credit the screen. I mean, that's a good, strong pick he lays there.
Here's Kuzma. Bell trying to break loose. The shot's good from Kuzma. And the Lakers lead by 21.
And credit the whole team. It was a focused, concerted effort to put this one away.
Yeah, what a time to put the hammer down. Any hope of a comeback? Diminished.
It's always great to get into a rhythm, but do it when it matters.
Now they're playing with urgency, huh? They could have done it much earlier before the game was out of reach.
Crawford's shot is good.
They just blocked out the noise, kept on grinding, and this is their reward.
Boy, a fantastic performance. And I tell you something, I mean, you get roadkill, that's always a challenge in the NBA, no matter what. And they got it done.
It's stolen. So it's Los Angeles winning this one easily. To come into an opponent's building and dominate the way they did tonight says, I think, Greg, an awful lot about this team. Yeah,
I guess they don't need home cooking to feel at home. I mean, Kevin, just a masterful performance all the way around.
And a chance now to send it over to David Aldridge, standing by courtside. David.
Thank you, Kevin. LeBron, a challenge for you tonight with your matchup. How much motivation do you get in a game like this one?
My matchup is not an individual matchup. It's us as a team trying to get better, and we was able to hold court, so it was a good win for us.
Well, man, I appreciate the time. Thanks, man. Congrats. Kevin, back to you.
David, thank you as always. And that about wraps it up. For David Aldridge, Greg Anthony, and Clark Kellum, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for being with us. We'll see you next time. Have a great evening.